Okay. Today, I just finished my exercise of hour of thinking, and it was the exercise, the writing about something meaningless. I ask a question to myself: can I create or write something meaningless? And I tried to answer on the question, and eventually it turned out that I can't, because everything what I am writing has a meaning, because the meaning is determined by the reason of writing. Even if I write something completely meaningless, the writing has a reason, and the reason determines the writing. And if the writing has a reason, I can't write something meaningless. My writing will have the same meaning what has the reason of the writing. Okay, it's a little bit difficult, but nonetheless, I tried to think about it by myself, and I found that it's really impossible to write something meaningless. And it's very interesting, because you can say in the opposite question, for example, how to write something meaningful, how to write something very important, how to create a deep meaning, and a deep meaning. Yeah, and it's the question could be answered as follows: when you find more reason to your writing, you can put the meaning into your writing, and the more important the reason will be, the more meaningful your writing will be. And it's obvious, but how to find how to find reasons? It's the next question, and I can think about it more and more. And it's something, for example, today I ask myself, why am I writing? And I try to answer, I'm writing because I know that writing is one of the best way of learning languages. And now I learn English, I understand that for me it's important, I want to learn it better, I know that writing is one of the best way, and I use my writing to improve my English. And it's a reason of my writing. It's one reason, yeah, and it gives a meaning to my writing. But I can ask next question to myself: why am I learning language? Why am I learning English? And if I will think about it, I can find thousands of reasons. Maybe not thousands, but really, if to set a goal to yourself, find thousands of reasons, you can just every day find one new reason, and since 3 years you will have found thousands of years, or maybe you can find a new five new reasons every day. It's also possible, because they shouldn't be some deep important reasons. You can find just small reasons. For example, I want to improve my memory. Yeah, I want to improve my memory. I learn language in order to improve my memory. It's one of the reasons. I want to communicate with English with some people who live in England. Yeah, for example, or in America. And I can say it's second reason. I want to read English books. I want to read English writers. I want to read Shakespeare. And there's a lot of reasons. Okay, my time is gone, but it seems I could explain everything what I wanted to explain.